we are at a Barbara show, I thought that I would introduce you to Barbara Bear. Barbara Bear. She's not here. So I got Barbara 7 years ago when I was 8 years old, and I had the privilege of seeing Barbara Streisand perform live. And I remember that because the night after that, I made my cabaret debut, and I brought her on stage with me. And then that night was also the same night that Barack Obama got elected president for the second time. So a lot has changed since then. but one thing that has remained the same is the longing for honesty and human connection. Last year, Lady Gaga posed the question, are you happy in this modern world, or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? This is a medley of all of the Star Is Borns, the Judy, Barbara, and Gaga. It's a new world I see, a new world for me. The tears have rolled off my cheek, and fears fade away every time you speak. A new world, though we're in a tiny room. What a vision of joy and blossom and bloom. I don't want much. You've brought a new